am Simon.
And I'm Katie.
Merry Christmas! So, today we are going to tell an interactive story. And our interactive story is A Christmas Carol.
When you are listening to the story, we have some key words we want you to listen out for. There's a sound and an action we want you to make. So let's learn the key words. When you hear the key word Scrooge, Scrooge, we want everybody to go,
Bah humbug!
Scrooge!
Bah humbug!
Very good. Now, when you hear the key word Christmas, Christmas, we want everybody to go,
Ho, ho, ho!
Christmas!
Ho, ho, ho!
Excellent! When you hear the key word night, night, we want everybody to go,
Ho, ho!
Night!
Ho, ho!
When you hear the key word ghost, ghost, we want everybody to go,
Ooh!
Ghost!
Ooh!
Fantastic! When you hear the key word money, money, we want everybody to go,
Cha-ching!
Money!
Cha-ching!
Very good. When you hear the key word grumpy, grumpy, we want everybody to go,
hmm.
Grumpy.
Hmm.
Excellent. When you hear the key word sleep, sleep, we want everybody to go, when you hear the key word family, family, we want everybody to go,
ah.
Family.
Ah.
Very good. When you hear the key word sad, sad, we want everybody to go, sad. Very good. When you hear the key word turkey, turkey, we want everybody to go,
gobble, 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 gobble.
Turkey.
Gobble, 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 gobble.
Excellent. Now let's practice. Ready? Scrooge.
Bah, humbug.
Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Night.
Hoo, hoo.
Ghost.
Ooh.
Money.
Cha-ching.
Grumpy.
Hmm.
Family. Sleep. Sad. Turkey.
Gobble, 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 gobble.
Very good.
And now it's time for the story.
Hello all, and Merry Christmas. Thank you for joining me today to read my favourite Christmas story, A Christmas Carol. Once upon a time, there was a grumpy, old man named Ebenezer Scrooge, Bah humbug. He hated happiness, laughter, people, and especially Christmas. Ho, ho, ho. One cold December night, his family invited him over for a Christmas ho, ho, ho party. But Grumpy, old Scrooge, bah, humbug, said no. On his way home, he stumbled into some very poor people asking for money. Ka-ching!
Oh, please, sir. I'm very cold and very hungry. Could I have some money?
Cha-ching!
It's Christmas!
Ho, ho, ho! No! Get out of my way! I want to go home to sleep! Bah, humbug!
You're a horrible, grumpy man!
That night,
hoo-hoo,
hoo-hoo, Scrooge, bah, humbug, was visited by the ghost of a past friend who warned him that if he didn't change his ways and become a good person, he would be doomed to live as a ghost and never be at peace.
Hello, you.
Ebenezer.
A ghost.
Ooh.
Leave me alone.
Scrooge.
Bah, humbug.
You have been a grumpy a nasty man for too long. You must change your ways. Three more ghosts will visit you.
Bah! I don't believe you. Leave me alone. I want to go to sleep. It's Christmas, ho, 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 Eve.
Scrooge, bah, humbug, didn't believe what he had seen and settled in to go to sleep.
Bah, humbug! I am the ghost of Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho!
Past. And I am here to take you to your past. You are coming with me.
No!
The ghost took him back in time to his childhood.
when Scrooge, bah, humbug, saw how sad and unhappy he was, he began to cry. Christmas, ho, 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 passed, took Scrooge, bah, humbug, back, upset and shaken from his memories. A short while later, the ghost, of Christmas, ho, 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 present, visited Scrooge. Bah, humbug.
I am the ghost, ooh, of Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Present. And I am going to show you how wonderful Christmas,
ho, ho, ho,
can be.
The ghost, woo, took him all over the country to watch all of the marvelous Christmas, ho, 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 preparations.
Where are we? Who are they?
It's Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
Eve night.
Ho, ho.
They are a very poor family.
Aww.
And they have very little sick boy called Tiny Tim. Even though they have very little money,
cha-ching,
and a sick child, they are still happy and enjoying Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
I am very lucky. They are an unfortunate family.
Aww.
Lastly, Scrooge, bah, humbug, was visited by the ghost, woo, of Christmas, ho, 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 yet to come. The poor family, he had visited, had no money, ka-ching, at all to enjoy Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho.
And poor Tiny Tim had passed away. Christmas, ho, 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 yet to come, then took Scrooge, bah, humbug, to his own grave. Scrooge, bah, humbug, was shocked and saddened to see this and to see that there was no one there to mourn him.
How do you feel now, you know?
have led a terrible life. I must change my ways and become a good, loving, caring person. I will send the poor family a giant turkey for Christmas ho day.
Scrooge, bah humbug, quickly made his way to his family's house for the Christmas ho day party. On the way, he stopped by the charity collector and left an extremely large donation of money, ka-ching, and wished him a very Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! Scrooge, bah, humbug, changed his ways and became a loving, caring man that was all about the spirit of Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! The end. Now, thank you for joining me reading my favourite story, A Christmas Carol. Merry Christmas! Bye-bye!
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.